We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. A good matchup here for you tonight between the Colorado Rockies and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Digging in, Trevor Story. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. All even now, 2-2. Oh, and a nice changeup that time gets him to swing right through it as the leadoff man is down on strikes to open up the ball game.
The first baseman.
One out, nobody on.
Daniel Murphy.
Hit on the ground to third. Gloved by Turner. On to first, and the price is right here, two away. And that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. He had a homer in the ball game yesterday afternoon. Hit high and deep out to left field. Betts has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire the side. At the plate, Justin Turner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 home. Hit back up the middle. Story scoops it up, and the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Next up for Los Angeles, Corey Seager. Lifetime against this particular arm. A number of meetings, he's 1-for-7. Too high there, and maybe a bit outside as well. 2-1. 3-1 is the count to the Dodgers shortstop. 3-1. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. And he missed with that one. It's ball four. A one-out walk here in the home first. Next for the Dodgers, Mookie Betts. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Fouled off. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
That's a good but risky take there on 0-2. Some umpires have no problem ringing you up on a pitch that close.
3-2, full count. Hit hard on the ground to first. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Into the box, Cody Bellinger. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. The 1-2.
That's a ball.
You can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Two men on, two out, and that'll bring up the big bat of Max Muncy. The 1-1. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. Hoffman isn't really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Matty V, I'm not sure it's this guy's fault, but I think it's more the fault of the metrics and the way we look at pitchers now, trying to limit the number of pitches and the number of appearances they have with particular guys in the lineup.
Fouled away. Seager at second. Betts at first. Two out in the inning. And it's fouled away. Hard hit ball to second. Scooped up. going to first, and the Dodgers come up with nothing as that ends the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Charlie Blackmon. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That could be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
Full count now. Now the 3-2 pitch. Gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. Striding in for the Rockies, David Dahl. And he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. No score here as we play inning number two. Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away. Striding into the box, Ian Desmond. Day off for him yesterday, but back out there for this one. No contact there, and it's 1-2. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
Good job to lay off that 1-2 breaking ball. Put himself right back in this at bat.
Now Price misses here on 2-2, and he runs it full. 3 balls and 2 strikes. Slow roller down the third baseline. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Payoff pitch one more time. And a liner foul into the seats down the right side. Now Desmond swings and hits a high fly ball with some carry on it to deep left field. And gone! An absolute bomb. At the plate, Garrett Hampson. Drilled to the right side. And that's through for a hit. Bellinger's got it.
Batting it. The catcher, number 3, Dom Nunez.
Standing in now, Dom Nunez. Pitch outside. The throw is going to be far too late. That's a stolen base. Ball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now.
34 pitches for him through an inning and 2/3 right now. That's not terrible, but it's a lot higher than he'd like.
Count full, 3 balls and 2 strikes. Might have swung at ball 4 there as he manages to foul this one away. Pops this one up. Seager into shallow left. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. In now, Jock Peterson. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. The 1-1. To 2 balls and 2 strikes now. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
He walked a guy back in the first, and now he's looking like he might hand out another free pass to the leadoff guy here. You can't be walking a guy an inning and think you're going to have any success.
Line to shortstop, and there's one away. At the plate, Will Smith. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out.
Batting
coming to the plate now, Zach McKinstry. Will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Ball three.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's eating.
The throw into second. In now, David Price. And there's ball two now.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. But sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. He pops him up toward the left side of the infield. And Arenado will make the catch to retire the side. Into the box now is the Colorado pitcher, Jeff Hoffman, 9-1-2 due up. The 1-1. This one's flared toward left center. Seager ranging into the outfield. He makes the catch, a great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Now Trevor Story steps in now. He was a strikeout victim to open up the ball game. And a changeup couldn't get him to bite, and it's ball four. In now for Colorado, Daniel Murphy.
The first baseman, Daniel Murphy.
1-1 on its way to Murphy. Runners on first with one down. Throw over to the bag, and a dive, but he's back in. Now the 2-1. There he goes. This is on the ground over to first. There's one. Throw to Muncy to finish the double play. That retires the side. So it's back to the top of the order now. And digging in at the plate will be Justin Turner. And here's the 3-2 from him. Turner swings, and it's a very well hit ball to left. And oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall, and he will pull into second with a leadoff double. At the plate now, Corey Seager. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Now with the plate, Mookie Betts. As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a ground ball to third. Throw to Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now. Digging in for his second at bat, Cody Bellinger. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Count even at 2-2. Well, this won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. Here's Nolan Arenado. He'll be the one to lead it off against David Price here in the inning. The 2-2 coming now from Price. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Peterson has a read on it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So next it'll be the number four batter for the Rockies, Charlie Blackman, 0-for-1 after he took a look at strike three in his first plate appearance.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it, though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Look for him to be on the attack early in the setback.
P Peterson. But range to his left and put it away. Two down.
The left fielder.
One run, two hits, and two errors on the Colorado ledger to this point. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. Muncy will win the race to first easily, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. The 1-1. Taken, strike two.
One and ten.
Inside and a hair low. It's two balls and two strikes. Here now the 2-2. This is in the air out to left field. Giving chase is Dahl. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Standing in, Jock Peterson hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
One and two now as that one's fouled off. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. And this one misses here. A close pitch on 3-2, but Clyde Washington rules it ball four.
Now batting, catcher.
So striding forward now, Will Smith. He's 0-for-1 thus far. The 2-1 home. Line down the left field line. But this will be foul. The 2-2. Doesn't get the zone. Count full now. Oh, and he can't come up with it. To second for one. Back to Murphy. Not in time, and they'll get just the one out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Zach McKinstry. A base hit in his first trip. Two and one. No runs, three hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
And this one misses here. A close pitch on 3-2, but Clyde Washington rules it ball four. Now to the plate, the pitcher, David Price. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Now a flare out toward right center. Hampson ranging into the outfield. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. New inning set to get underway. Stepping up now, Ian Desmond. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
Now Price is 1-2. Sliced hard on the ground. Fielded cleanly. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. So one away here with the bases empty. And up steps Garrett Hampson to bat. And he lays off the breaking ball there as he moves ahead to 2-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2.
If he's able to locate that two-seamer down at the knees, he's going to get a ton of swing and miss and a ton of ground balls today.
In there, a base hit.
The catcher, number three, bomb.
A look to first by Price, and the runner will get back standing. And again a throw, keeping particularly close tabs on him. And again a throw, being especially careful here. Stepping in now, Dom Nunez. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two, Raimel Tapia will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first.
Raimel Tapia.
Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Now Price misses here on two and two, and he runs it full. Three balls and two strikes. Trevor Story would be next. Fly ball out toward left center field. Betts on the run. He's got it. A great running play, and that'll retire the side. Jairo Diaz will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. Now back to the top of the Dodgers order. Digging in, Justin Turner. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at-bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
And there's one away.
Shortstop.
Riding in once again, Corey Seager, who was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Bases are empty, one man out. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball four. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. And a half swing here, but he pretty clearly went around, and it's 1-2 now. They try to come in with the fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even at 2-2. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Right fielder.
So it's a runner at first with two gone, and that'll bring forward Cody Bellinger. Full count to Bellinger, three balls, two strikes.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. The next 3-2. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he tucks out a walk. Two men are on with two men out. Squared that one up just a little late. To hold the lead, here's the delivery. Hit on the ground to short. On the first, and the Dodgers come up with nothing as that ends the inning. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Trevor Story. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning. Here's the 2-1 from Price. A drive out to right center field. He takes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
The first baseman, number 9, Daniel Murphy.
To the plate now, Daniel Murphy. Hit out towards second. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the throw will be too late as he can't recover in time. So runners at the corners now. Nobody out. And that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. Ground ball sent back up the middle. One there. Back to first, so they get the double play, but the run does come in to score.
Now batter.
So base is empty now after the double play, and that'll bring forth the veteran outfielder, Charlie Blackmon. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner, and that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight. So next to bat will be the left-handed hitting Jock Peterson. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
And that one misses, so the leadoff man will head down to first on ball four to start the bottom of the sixth.
Up next to the dog.
Now at the plate, Will Smith. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. There's a shot out to right center field. Peterson rounds the corner and is headed home. Now the relay home. And he will get in there with their first run. It's a 2-1 game now. Into the box now, Zach McKinstry. Strike two called, and it's full 3-2. Not quick enough that time, and he's lucky to get another chance. Count remains full. The 3-2 one more time. Pulled toward right center field. Center fielder on the run. He can't get to it. This one's down. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out. Chris Taylor is going to come on as a pinch hitter now, so that means we've seen the last of David Price. Runners at the corners here. Nobody out. Now a ball lined to the left side, but foul. And he pops it up. And that will fall as he comes through off the bench. It's a base hit. Into the box, Justin Turner to third. Gloved by Arenado. The tag gets one. Throw to first in the dirt, and now everybody's going to be safe. So digging in now, Corey Seager. Still only one out in the inning. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2.
Usually you see chases outside the zone on off-speed stuff like sliders, breaking balls, and changeups. But to chase a fastball that far outside the zone tells me this hitter's not seeing it well at all.
At the plate, Mookie Betts. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Blake Treinen will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season.
Number 49.
And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder, David Dahl. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Ready with the 1-1. High in the air out to center field. Peterson has a read on it. One out. Now to the plate, Ian Desmond comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. The 2-1 home. Doesn't hit the target. It's ball three.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters. So you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Good call on that 3-1 sinker, and it's full now, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Count remains full. Once again, a 3-2. And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here.
Now battle.
And that'll bring in Garrett Hampson. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. A 1-1. Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. And he fouls this one off.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
Here's the 2-2. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Betts comes on now and puts it away for the second out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Dom Nunez.
Dom Nunez.
The 3-1. Now here's a line drive, and this is going to get down for extra bases. Desmond rounds third and is digging for the plate. He scores, as it's now a 3-2 ball game. Josh Fuentes will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number 8, Josh Fuentes.
Two out here and a runner at second. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. High in the air out towards shallow right. McKinstry onto the grass. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Carlos Estevez will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. 0-for-2 for him to this point.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside. Almost got him to go around, but instead it's ball three.
Wow, was he looking to swing the bat right there. Check pitch on a swing. That ball wasn't even close to the zone.
And he lays off ball four. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game.
Now batting.
So a runner at first now with nobody out. And that'll bring up the left-handed hitter Max Muncy. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out.
Now batting.
So a runner at first now with one away. And in steps a former World Series hero, the outfielder Jock Peterson. Oh, on the ground to short. Could this be two? The second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Ross Stripling has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 58.
Ready to begin the eighth, so the Rockies lineup turns over and to the plate, Trevor Story. He came across to score after doubling in his last at-bat.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Got him to go down swinging there. Trevor Story goes quietly to lead off the eighth. 1-1 on its way to Murphy.
Man, that's a great take right there. Backdoor slider, just missed the outside corner. This guy must have a really good eye. Most guys swing at that pitch.
2-2. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Looking to set down the side on strikes. Here it comes. This one's down to third. Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that, they'll end the inning. James Pazos is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 47.
Now batting, Will Smith, hoping to build off that RBI double from his last plate appearance.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Grounded back up the middle. Oh, what a stop to first. He's out. Stepping in, Zach McKinstry. He singled his last time up.
McKinstry.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. Down low, two balls and a strike. Pazos is adjusting to the new normal as MLB now mandates that relievers reach the end of an inning or face three or more batters before being replaced. For a one-time lefty specialist like this, that's a big change. Fouled off. The 2-2. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now. A.J. Pollock will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. And he takes very close to the inside corner here, 2-2, though. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Scott Alexander enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. And that'll bring in Charlie Blackman, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. 1-1 home. It was taken for a ball as that slider broke off the plate. And this will be fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Liner toward right center. And there's a base hit, and this could wind up as an important insurance strike here as the leadoff man's aboard to start the ninth.
Now batting, left fielder, David.
Standing in now, David Dahl. Hit back up the middle. A dive, and he knocks it down. And he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single.
The center fielder, Ian Desmond.
In now, Ian Desmond. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Even count of 2-2 to Ian Desmond. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first down. So it's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out, and up steps Garrett Hampson to bat. The 1-1. Fouled away. Hard sinker misses, 2-2. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Well, no doubt in my mind, this has been the at-bat of the night so far.
And it's fouled away. Another full count pitch home. Popped him up. Smith has a play, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping into the box, Dom Nunez. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at-bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
There isn't a hitter alive that doesn't love hitting in fastball counts like 3-1. It's usually a pretty fruitful count in terms of getting a pitch to drive.
Payoff pitch on its way. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. High in the air down the right field line. Right fielder is on the run, and he makes the catch in the corner. Scott Hooper is the man called on to close this one and earn a save in the ninth.
Now pitching and batting in the eighth.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. So coming to the plate, Justin Turner. He reached on a fielder's choice previously.
Hey, it's never easy scoring runs against a closer, but this lineup is setting up perfectly right now as the leadoff hitter leads off this inning.
Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away.
Now batter.
So stepping in, Corey Seager. He got under one and popped out his last time up. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. He strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. The 1-1.
You know, something to keep in mind, they're really burning through that bullpen, and this is only the first game of the series. Definitely could have an impact on the rest of the series, and maybe even the whole week ahead.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. Cody Bellinger would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And he lays off ball four, so now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. High and wide, two balls and a strike.
Well, it's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter. Not a great spot to be in if you're the pitcher.
Next up is Max Muncy, and the game is on the line. The tying and winning runs on base with two gone in the bottom of the ninth. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. The Dodgers down to their final strike. Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over.
Four wins in a row for these guys, and I'm sure they're feeling pretty good about themselves. We'll see how long they can keep this up.
3-2, the finish in tonight's game. Colorado jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Jairo Diaz claims the win out of the pen, his first. Scott Oberg earns the save out of the bullpen, his second. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter, at MLB The Show.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Rockies, 3 runs on 7 hits, 2 errors, they left 6 men on base. For the Dodgers, 2 runs, 6 hits, 1 error, and 13 runners left on base. Time of the ball game: 2 hours and 54 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.